guys, so for this look, we're going to start off with a concealer. And yep, this is something different I tried. I did not use a foundation. All I did was I dabbed on some concealer just to kind of hide little imperfections and make my skin look a little bit more even. All the products that I'm using will be in the description box, so do check that out. First, I'm going to start off with a very natural brown shade for the whole eyelid. And then I'm gonna go in with this really metallic shade for the whole eyelid. I actually mixed this metallic brown with a bit of silver to give it more shine. Now I'm gonna start smoking this whole eyeshadow with a really dark brown. And I'm also added a bit of purple to it to give it like a more smoky look. I'm also gonna be adding that same dark brown on the lower lash line. Remember that you can create the same kind of look with a different eyeshadow palette all together. You don't need to have the same palette. So I'm gonna do the same thing to the other eyelid, and I'm gonna first put the metallic shade and then smoke it out with a dark brown mixed with a bit of purple. Next, I'm gonna line my lash line, and I'm actually keeping the line really thin because I just wanted this to kind of make my eyes look bigger. And I'm doing the same thing on the other side. You don't have to make the wing really big. I kind of kept it to like a medium size. I mean, this is medium size for me. And make sure that the wing is really sharp and it looks like nice and clean. So next I'm gonna use a black kajal on my lower lash line. And as you can see, I only put it halfway through and I smudge that out. Of course, I have to curl my eyelashes before I have my mascara. You can use false eyelashes for this look, but I kind of like my natural lashes. Make sure to load up on that mascara and that'll make your eyes really pop. So I'm next gonna go in with my bronzer and just kind of give myself a little bit of a contour. And of course, I had to use the shiniest highlighter I have for this look. So I'm just gonna highlight my cheekbones, the bridge of my nose, the Cupid's bow, and a little bit on my chin as well. Make sure to use the shiniest highlighter you have so you can shine like a disco ball. And of course, I also highlighted my brow bone with this. So for the final lips, I'm gonna go in with a really dark brown. This is kind of just a very muted color that I wanted for the look. And of course, this is the final eyes. It's really simple and it's super metallic and it was exactly what I wanted. So for the hair, all I did was I kind of swept it onto one side. I had initially put it in a bun and I had recorded that tutorial for you guys, but I really didn't like how it looked with the outfit. So I thought I would just go with a simple side swept look. And as a final finishing touch, I'm just adding a bit of tinted shimmer moisturizer on my arms and my collarbone. So for the outfit, this is an outfit that I ordered from Flyrope and I absolutely loved it. And no, I'm not being sponsored by them. I just genuinely really love their service and the outfit selections that they had. So if you haven't checked out Flyrope and you have an event coming up, do check it out. I think it's really awesome. And it makes more sense than actually spending thousands on an outfit you would never wear again. So I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial and be sure to subscribe to my channel. And like I always say, stay fabulous!